Terraforming barren planets like Mars or creating rotating space habitats like the O'Neill Cylinder require vast amounts of water, and comets and other icy bodies are common suggested sources, but it would take a million such comets to bring decent oceans to a single planet. And when you want to build toward Kardashev 2 civilizations, you need many thousands, if not millions of times the water Earth has. But water is hydrogen and oxygen, the first and third most common elements in the universe. Most rocky planets have more oxygen than any other element, but hydrogen tends to be in scant supply in the inner solar system and needs to be lifted off a gas giant or a star at extreme energy cost. But stars can power the magnetic lifting of elements off them with their own sunlight, a process called star lifting. The sun also has more oxygen than the rest of the solar system too, so you can not only direct hydrogen from the sun to planets, but recombine it with oxygen to make entire rivers in space aimed at places that needed water.